seen.
After him, why do you follow him? But let's say Jesus is God. Why do you ask for death right now? Ask for death. Why do you ask for death? Because you are afraid with your heart to even say what you don't understand. But then, if I die today, right this moment, I'm not scared. You know why? Because I know my life is not in the hands of the devil, it's in the hands of Jesus. And as my life is in the hands of Jesus, I know I'm making it.
What if you say
after you die, you know what you think? Well, I'm a child of God, right? So, as God is my father, right? What happens that He forgives me from every sin I've done. That's what it's about. So I can
Allah says the same way. Yeah. Come back to me, I'll forgive you.
That's right. So even on your deathbed, and you believe Jesus Christ can save you, He will save you. Understand? He will. It's not about something that we just make up. It's about the same way I'm holding this, real. You see, when we speak about Jesus, we speak about Him from a book. We speak about Him through a lifestyle. You understand? It's a lifestyle. So the same way you can hear my voice, you can call on the name of Jesus and He will speak to you. I've had Muslim friends that are having the visions of Jesus. Like a clear picture of Jesus Christ. The only clear picture of Jesus Christ I have.
Jesus Christ is not the one who is on this
day. That was in 2011. I had a vision. But the meaning
Jesus Christ is not Isa at all. No way.
That I've come across. That I've had visions of Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ is not.
Do you believe that Jesus
Christ is alive?
Oh, he's alive.
No. The one we know is not Jesus Christ.
But what do you mean, do I believe?
Jesus Christ, I know. Save me from my
picture. God means Allah in Arabic. Okay, I believe in God.
Jesus Christ.
But I believe in God.
He's the Lord of God.
Leave the creation to God.
Right.
That's what I'm saying. You leave the creation to God.
Jesus Christ.
So one day you have to
stand in God.
Yeah, I want that judgment to get
religion is man.
Quran make it clear so many hadiths.
Trying to reach God.
Quran make it clear so
many. Religion is man. Doing all the efforts to get to God.
The day of judgment.
Religion is like man making all the efforts. Trying in the power to reach God. But Jesus Christ.
Allah said,
is God reaching out to humanity.
Because Jesus Christ was born.
He said,
this is my beloved son. How can God take a son?
I'm telling you today.
He has created everything. He can give more than anything. He has sons. Let me make a pledge.